Well, the latest storm has been causing a lot of flooding, mudslides as well, but it's been relatively warm. That's because it's part of a system known as the Pineapple Express.
Yeah, so what does that mean? KCAL9's Rachel Kim talked to a weather expert about it.
Thursday's relentless rain created problems and dangerous situations all across the Southland. A woman had to be rescued from her car after it sank into floodwaters in Anaheim. A San Bernardino County Sheriff's helicopter crew pulled two people from the Santa Ana River. And take a look at this. The Villa Verde golf course in San Dimas was flooded out. Meteorologists say an atmospheric river fueled all the rain. It's a long, narrow stream of tropical moisture in the atmosphere that can result in heavy rain or snowfall.
Or you can think of it also when it's a day like today, when it's so much water and the winds are so strong, it's almost like a fire hose that's pointed directly at our coastline.
Carol Smith is a meteorologist with the National Weather Service. She says atmospheric rivers are responsible for 30% to 50% of our rainfall. The strength of this event was unusual because of the amount of moisture.
We've had a vigorous upper level low and cold front, and the combination of those two things and the strong southerly flow, the really good orographic lift over that terrain, just gave us a long duration of very heavy sustained rain rate.
Smith tells us she wasn't surprised to see the flooding and mud flows across the area today, considering our rain rates.
Higher seasonal normal is actually 14.93 inches for the whole season. And so now it's February, it's the 14th, and we've already exceeded that value.
Meteorologists here at the National Weather Service say this atmospheric river event is pretty much over. They're now focusing on a couple of storms coming our way Friday and Sunday. They say these storms will be drier, but much, much colder. Reporting from Oxnard, Rachel Kim, KCAL 9 News.